Kravitz, to start today's training, we'll be learning about who is the Holy Spirit. Our main verse is John 14 and 26. But the Comforter, which is the Holy Spirit, who the Father will send in my name, he shall teach you all things and bring all things to your remembrance, whatsoever I have said unto you. You see, privates, the Holy Spirit is so important in a believer's life. God gave his son, Jesus Christ, the Holy Spirit, and he also gave him power. And God will do the same for us. We as believers need the Holy Spirit to walk with us and to talk with us. God tells us in Acts 10 and 38, how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power, who went about doing good and healing all that were oppressed of the devil, for God was with them. Privates, look at this clip from the Faith Kids movie.
Father God, in the name of Jesus, we come to you asking for power and authority in your name. Father, fill them with your Holy Spirit. Father, I pray Acts 1 and 8 over your children that they will receive power after the Holy Spirit have come on them, and they will be your witnesses everywhere they go. In Jesus' name. I hope you enjoyed this part of our Bible lesson. If you would like to watch this video in its entirety, please visit our new website at www.faithkids.net. You can also watch other Bible lessons on our website, and more that'll be coming in 2019. So guys, go check it out.